Jedi weapon.
Hey there, freedom lover. It's Jim and Bob here. I want to show you something I think is absolutely ridiculous. Check out this guy here I just heard about. His name is Elon Musk. What kind of weird name is that? I don't care how good he smells. I mean, first he's out there creating them quirky religions, then he goes and makes up this thing there called PayPal. Never even heard of it. I keep my money under a mattress. Then he goes and creates this thing there called Solar City and putting up them pussy type of renewable resources up on people's rooftops. Why would you care about that? Then he goes and invents these here types of cars that are running on electricity. Why would I even want one of them? I can go get some fossil fuels out the ground. They're so cheap and they're abundant and plentiful. Why would you ever want to do that? Now, you're probably wondering what the point of this here video is, and I want to tell you, I didn't make this time and take this time to not show you something. Check out this here wussy type of battery wants you to put in your house. I mean, why would you ever want to do that? Don't make any sense at all. There's not like there's a lot of energy out there that can be harvested for free. Hell, if I had to pay for that sucker and pay one time, what good is that to the economy? If I don't have to keep paying for something that's causing a problem, I ain't happy. You know what I'm saying?
Hi, my name is really Shane Wolffe, and I'm a professional engineer. I work with green buildings for a living. I'm also LEED accredited and a whole bunch of stuff you've probably never even heard of before. But this invention is one of the greatest things that I've ever heard of because it's really going to transform humanity. Come to futureproofmybuilding.com. I wrote a really simple book to explain energy efficiency. I work and live in one of the coldest climates in the entire world, and if we can build green here, it can be done anywhere. I wish I could change the world, but I'm too lazy. And there's so much information. I don't know what I can do.
By the way, if you're one of them hippie-dippies who's trying to stop the past from happening and bring on that there future, that clean future, you should definitely subscribe to this here channel because I am going to start me a fear campaign against that sustainable hippie agenda that those quirky buggers are making up. Why would we ever want to change when things are just fine the way they are? Come on now. Subscribe here, leave a comment, and share this here so we can have a lot more business in the front, party in the back. You're awesome.